All right, guys, thanks for coming to our later evening class. Us.
Bowed in.
Great to be here. Today we're going to be talking about knife attacks. And not necessarily like how jiu-jitsu relates to that, but we're going to kind of talk about some of the... There's some like knife attack or knife defense moves that you can do that I'm aware of, and I'm pretty sure that we're just going to bust the myth that there's like a move you can do to stop someone attacking you from a knife with a knife. I think it's going to be a lot more of just like a scramble to like get control of the wrist, and using like jiu-jitsu techniques to do that will probably be instinctual for us, and that's how we're going to begin. As you can see, they're color-coded, so we're going to be able to see where we've been stabbed and be able to ascertain whether it was a fatal slash or not.
We tested them. They work.
Put that away, Miha, please. So if it touches our skin, depending on where it is sliced, we'll be able to attribute it to a lethal blow or not. So once we get into our actual battling, I suggested that we do this shirtless because we don't have white shirts, and it'll provide a more accurate look at where you got cut. So I would say any like inner arm slices would be catastrophic to the exposed veins here. Any abdominal stabs, we're trying to avoid slashes along the abdomen. Slashes along the ribs, you'd probably be more okay, but a stab point in the ribs could potentially lead to death. As you can see, I died almost instantly. It was a failure. I forgot all of my jiu-jitsu techniques because I was getting stabbed. And I wasn't able to, like... The second I secured any sort of potential grip, he just switched his hands and stabbed me again. So let's try again. Actually, I get to go now. Yeah. I get to go.
Dude, I got freaking... I felt it go into my ribs.
You have a couple of like here.
Yeah. I could just... All right, motherfucker. Come here. What's up? What's up? Huh? Yeah, you got
it. That was like lamb.
That was a complete and utter domination. I felt much, much more in control with the knife. I felt like I could do almost anything I wanted. So.
That was hilarious.
I completely slit your throat, bro. And it's like, that's the instinct though, is to try and control the knife, but it's like you can't really get a hold of it.
Once you stabbed me here, I was like, okay, let's say I'm not dead. I'm gonna try to pin the knife against me so you can't use it anymore. But then I got my throat slashed. So.
It would be a lot easier if we were wearing hoodies too. The hoodie controls would have helped so much in this. Wrist control, something like that would be so powerful. Again, spider guard. All right, we'll do it again. I'll do my best shot. I liked your parrying technique. That actually felt kind of effective, like blocking it as it came in, kind of. But it just was momentary defense, because then I could just pull it away and start slicing again. All right, we'll do another one. Let's switch colors.
So now I can do like 50%.
No, let's give one more full 100. We'll see. If one of us can survive once, that would be good. All right.
Like this.
Yeah, what can I do against that? This feels impossible.
All right, I'll pretend to be an idiot.
No. Just kill me one more time and then look. Hey, what's that? Dude, it's so fast. You don't get the knife. If you don't control the knife instantly, you just die. There's, what can you do? Your arms move way faster than you can like react to grab something. If they were intending to grapple you and then stab you, maybe. But seems pretty ineffective. I think if someone is already on the ground, you'd have a chance if they're pulling it out of their pocket. Yeah. That's the only way. That's the only thing I can think.
Honestly, like all of my instincts when I was moving around was telling me to turn and sprint. Like
yeah.
Sprint, not
you'd
like
have to
evade. Sprint away.
Just sprint away. That's literally your only chance at not getting cut. You might, it's possible you could win. Like you're gonna get stabbed on the way in. You're gonna get cut the fuck up really bad. But maybe you could wrestle it away from them once you make contact, but I don't think it's worth it. Like I don't think any Krav Maga guy in the world would be able to do anything to us unless you're striking super effectively. Like you have to be striking so effectively, and even still you're gonna get cut.
No, I feel like, yeah, with striking, I thought about it, it wouldn't work. Cause like, if I miss just once, I'm dead.
Yeah. Especially with just sporadic hand movements, just like this, you can't grab this. So I had high hopes for maybe being able to do something, but I don't anymore. Should we just do a knife fight then, or should we start from different positions? Or
no, I think this was like us using all of our coordination and athleticism to try and cut.
But I think it felt pretty like I don't have any previous knife wielding experience. It felt incredibly easy to just stab you. Like I don't think I need much practice, or anyone would need much practice. Yeah. That's the problem.
Yeah.
Like I wasn't using that much coordination. You literally took me down the same way you would take down anyone in who doesn't know jiu-jitsu. Yeah. And I just was like, wait, I still have the knife in my hand.
Yeah.
So I'm not really sure if I think we just have a knife fight now.
Yeah.
And then we can move on to more science. But I just want to fight to the death. So wait, what color are you using?
Blue.
I will use blue as well.
That's a hilarious comment here, by the way.
Alright, what signifies a kill? First blood? Any blood to the from here down?
I don't know.
I would say mostly the most danger is dots, because that would be a stab. Slashes, I think, are survival.
Yeah, like big dots.
Like stab motions, or okay. Only slashes along the neck are really effective.
Sure.
And don't be too crazy and stab each other in the eye. Oh, I drew first blood. I got a reach thing.
Butterfly.
Oh.
Oh, dude, you got me in the... This is a killing blow.
I felt like it was just at the very tip, you know?
Yeah, maybe I could still be living. I got a heart stab.
I think that one will do that.
This is tough. Do you have any other secrets? We're just trying to get that knife. Are we both equidistant from dying?
Yeah, okay. Ready?
3, 2, 1, go. You missed. You missed. You got it with your flying roll.
No, I lost.
I was ready to be terrified, and then I was like, wait, the knife is... We'll do another one.
I'll do another
one.
So, that was a weird one because... Yeah, I thought he had the knife, and I was ready to be scared and start running, but then he... then he didn't have the knife, and then I got the knife, and then he had to run away instantly. So I'll try again.
Three.
I don't know, I couldn't go for the choke, because I think I would have died while trying to choke him.
To be honest, like, I would get armored.
If arm I didn't bar? Know. But... It's fucking hard. I had good control for a little bit, but if you can't get the knife out of their hands, what can you do? It seemed like it was going well, but even when I got wrist pin control, I didn't have enough position. Let's do one more.
3, 2, 1, go. Get back here, you psychopath. You psycho stabber. It's like trying to keep someone in bounds. I got 50-50, the best knife to defend. Ha ha, look at me now. Oh no, we broke this one. This is cheating.
What the street. There's no rules.
You would have just
pulled
it out of your pocket when we were running. Yeah. I got two good stabs.
Yeah, you got me.
Oh shit.
So the other scenario would be is, can you pull the knife out of your pocket before I control? So we'll try that one next.
Yeah. Hey man, I know you know that jiu-jitsu, but I'm fucking strapping my, I got a knife on me.
You got a knife?
It's
bro?
In my right pocket, I'm gonna pull it up.
You got the knife out here.
No, I didn't.
It's not the knife. Ah, the pain.
I got it. You went for the arm and then you lost the control in the arm. I could pull it up.
Let me try again. I forgot a crucial aspect of arm raise.
Yo, I know we had that thing a year ago. Hmm? I still have a pocket in my...
Cut out your heart from the back. Reach in and then beat it.
So this is two people trying to deal with the knife wielding attacker. I have a feeling we're both gonna die.
No, no, you're coming with me.
Come on. Hey,
no, hey, don't get into this. Back. Don't hit. Hey, she's my wife. She's my wife. Hey.
Relax.
I'll cut her.
It's okay.
Cut her.
You don't have to do anything.
Okay? I'll cut her. I swear.
Let's just talk about this.
Hey, stop it.
Hey, just relax, though. We can handle
this. Let me kidnap her.
You can kidnap her, but can you please just put down the knife, sir?
No.
Put down the knife.
You're going to have to.
Man, dude, you
you're stressing me.
Can
you stop it?
Get the knife! What get the knife! Ah, I just got stabbed in the kidney to save your life. Kill him! Kill him! Kill him.
No, dude.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I fucking clobbered
him.
It's okay.
The hesitation of him wanting to stab his own wife allowed me to engage and only get... I got cut in the... The love handle pretty bad, but luckily I have some padding there to protect me.